Hey guys, this is John from Scale Your Media Social Marketing Agency, and I'm making this video to help someone who's actually training in the SMMA with me. And the big topic here was, how did I manage to talk to you, let alone schedule a meeting and possible future closing of a client without business cards, without an LLC, even without an official website? And the answer is, I've used the place before. And when me and my friend a few weeks ago went there on Friday night for the Friday night drink specials that we both enjoy, I just asked our waiter for the manager, and when he came out, I said, "Hey, I'm John from Scale Your Media Social Marketing Agency here in town. I just want to say thank you for your service. We've been coming here for a few years, and you guys always provide us good service. Your waiters and waitresses are always very nice, and obviously we like the service and alcohol, otherwise we wouldn't keep coming back." Like I said, I'm from a social marketing agency, and then I just kind of talked to him about what he's doing already with marketing, and he seemed to have a little bit of knowledge of what he was doing and what was working and what wasn't working. I told him that I was impressed with some of what he was doing, but there were certain things he could implement that he's not doing, and there are other platforms he's just not really utilizing at all that could definitely help boost his business in combination with other things that we discussed about before that. So you don't really need all the fancy stuff. I mean, LLC is good to make sure you don't get sued and all your personal money and belongings are taken. And I mean, I guess business cards make sense to a point, but in my mind, I use Facebook. Like, I have a Scale Your Media Facebook page, and if people really want to connect with me or a business card, they can just add me and like my Facebook page. Because I think, in my mind, if you're a social media agency, you should be strictly using social media, since this is our entire bit. That's what our entire agency is about, right? So it was all about connecting with them, saying, "Hey, we've been coming here, we like the service, and now we want to help and provide you value, considering all the value you've given us." So you don't need all the fancy stuff. I mean, it's good to have, don't get me wrong, it's definitely good to have, but starting out, just get out there, find a business that you already like, that you've audited, and then schedule a time and date like I did with this person. I've already sat down with them, and I'm looking to close them on a two-week trial and eventually the 997-month package. So that's how you can do it. It's really that simple. You just got to get out there and execute. Actually take the knowledge and utilize it. So until next video, guys, hope you can enjoy and utilize this information.